we're settling this for, in paragraph one, 58,500. Right?
Right.
Paragraph four, 2010-2011, each shall pay 58,500. There's right. No reduction there.
Well, but currently, we pay for, how much is their certified rate?
162, so.
How much is Kiryas Joel certified?
It's either 62 or 63.
So it's less than the certified rate. We've agreed to a rate that's less
than. And that's what we've been paying this past year.
Right. The certified rate.
The certified rate. We have to. We are obligated by the state to pay the certified rate. Mm-hmm.
Because this one, in the paragraph one, it doesn't say that.
We're paying 58.
We're paying 58.
So this is also a negotiations for this current year for all the students?
We're currently paying 58.5. You can see that in the, we are currently paying the 58.5 for each student in the current year.
2009-2010
school year.
I'm losing track of current year because we've just shifted the calendars. Current year,
last
for the purpose
year.
Of this discussion, is 2009-2010?
Yes.
But we're saying we're going to settle for 58.
No,
so not a discount then. We're saying we're going to settle for
58. True. Continuing the 62 that we had last year.
I think they're referring to it as... They're referring to it as a discount because it's discounted from the certified.
The certified rate. Okay, but you did. Let me. I'm just trying to sort this out. You just said that we are currently paying
58.5.
Oh, we are. Okay.
Yeah.
Same number then.
Yeah.
We're currently paying 58.5. It's a discount from the certified rate, and we've agreed to settle it for that rate.
That's right.
And
to continue.
And we've agreed for the upcoming year. 2010-2011 to
stay the same rate.
Stay the same rate, which is still a discount from the certified rate.
Well, the rate for 2010-11 hasn't been certified yet, but we would anticipate. It seems like a fair.
Okay, now how does that reimbursement issue work then? I mean, you agreed to a rate, but it's not, even though it's a discount.
Well,
has that 60, I've got the numbers, has that been certified for the upcoming year?
Which number? The
58? 58.5 is a settlement. You said it's a discount from the certified
yes,
rate.
Yes, yeah. Just a second.
I just spoke to a Cajun attorney. I got him on the train. And he has absolutely no problem with us adding a provision to that stipulation, which says that Cajun...
Hold on just 1 second. I will ask you to word it so Kathy will be able to write it down. So. Doesn't make a difference. I can.
Why don't you call me back in the house number? It's 516.
One second. You have to speak in. Yeah, I have your number. I'll call you back in.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Hello, Aaron?
Yes.
Reimburse you rather than the higher number. But
guess I'm gonna keep you on speakerphone because we're gonna wrap this up. If there's gonna be any other questions, so you'll be at hand. Okay, so Steve, you were in the middle of saying something.
I was just trying to understand the past year, current year, and I think for the $60,000 certified rate, that has been certified already? Going back to your original concern about certification and state aid.
It's
62 or 63. Okay, so I'm just following Star's original concern here. We're saying that we have a discount from a certified rate for the upcoming year, 2010-2011. And we call it a certified rate. Has it in fact been certified? Okay, so theoretically then that may not ever get certified, but that's the same risk we always have when we do this. It may not get certified.
They're agreeing to cooperate with us to submit whatever documentation has to be filed in connection with our obtaining whatever reimbursement we're entitled to.
Okay.
That's a required certification.
Okay. That's why. Are you still there?
I'm here.
Okay. And the other question, I mean, I know we called this as a special meeting. I was just wondering what the time constraint was, why this had to be tonight.
Because the settlement of this, everybody was under pressure from the commissioner, and the KJ's board authorized their attorney. And actually, let me back up. My understanding was that we were authorized last Wednesday night. The superintendent took the position that apparently was not authorized. Not what I recall, but this is to. If in fact the circle had 358 degrees in it, not 360, the ninth reason is for the purpose of filling in the additional 2 degrees to give Dr. Ostacher a level of comfort.
Mr. Reeder, Star wanted to know, what's the recourse if KJ does not...
And Star wants to find out something, so I'm going to listen to what she has to say and relay it to you.
What would be the recourse if they do fail to put their paperwork or documentation into the state?
Star is asking, what would be the recourse if they don't put in their documentation for the state?
Well, if they agree to that, we then have the ability to sue them for anything to which we would be entitled in the event we were entitled to reimbursement. Those would be our damages.
Right. Are there any other discussions in relation to this matter?
Did we budget for this for the upcoming year or in the past year?
Oh, absolutely.
Okay. Yes. I know. We discussed this, so we had a budgeted in the past year, 2009, 2010, and of course we forecasted it going forward.
Okay, in the absence of any other discussions, I will call this motion. All those in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Opposed, abstain, and the motion is carried. I'll entertain a motion to adjourn.
Motion to adjourn.
Seconded.
All those in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Abstain, motion is carried. Good night. Happy holiday weekend and the July 4th. Enjoy the fireworks.
Enjoy the fireworks.
Good night. Have a nice weekend to all of you.
You too.
Okay.